how to play Eric Clapton's guitar parts in the Cream's N.S.U. This is lesson 1 of 3, and we're going to look at the main riff, which uses the hybrid picking technique. First, we'll listen to it a couple of times at the regular speed. Look at it slowly. We're in the 8th position and we're forming a chord shape that looks like this. I'll tell you the string, the finger, then the fret. Now we'll look at the right hand. I'll tell you the string and which finger to pluck it with. The 4th string is always played with the flat pick. Now let's play it a few times slowly. And now once more at the regular speed.